how that delay has affected the rest of the players, particularly out in the back line. Northampton has to focus quickest in defence.